just love it, mate. On the farm, all the time. Bring it on. Hey, Finbo. Oh, the pot thing's chat.
Cheers, sir.
How much is that, chat?
28 cents, please.
28 cents? There's 30 cents, mate. Keep the change, mate.
Thanks very much.
No worries. Beer at 60s prices. This is magnificent. What can I do?
Yeah. All right. Good to go. We've got the kit here, the cap, the shirt, the pants. Hang on. Someone's taking my game jocks. I can't play without them.
His undies, his rag's a bit big.
Varnish. That's similar to the chief. Yeah, not big enough. Dunstall. Oh,
check this out. On me and left foot.
Man, how are they coming out?
Oh, yeah, they come out. Gun barrel straight. The only issue I've got, I can't get it to bend.
And oh, it won't. It's arm bowls. They should naturally bend.
No, it's straight as a gun barrel, mate. This is what we practice. It's bowls. I'm ready for it.
Hey, what about the chief? How do you reckon he's going?
I've had a look over there before. He reckons he's going right. Gee, he's got little balls.
Yeah.
You
would hold it that way to draw the ball. Yep.
That's
great.
Yeah, weight's
about there.
Right, how's your weight?
I don't reckon my weight is.
Well, I'm joined here by a couple of Commonwealth Game gold medalists. We've got Mark Casey here, Wayne Turley. Mark, first, the hammer. You've had a look at the chief and the spud. How do you reckon their lawn bowls technique is going?
It actually looks like the chief's played lawn bowls before, but I'm sure the spud will come good in the end.
You obviously haven't seen spud in the other challenges?
I've seen a couple, but hopefully it can come good.
Now, Wanger, what are you going to put the boys through today? You've got to test them mentally. You've got to test their technique. What are you going to put them? First challenge.
I don't know about the mentally side of it, but we'll see how we go. We're going to do two ends, three bowls each, so you get closer to the jack. And after that's all tied up, we're going to have a bit of a drive off.
All right, let's go and have a look at the spud and the chiefs they go.
Again.
Mate, I'll work it out. Something different this week. Something which will test you mentally and physically. You can go first. Okay, which hand am I holding the 10-pin bowling ball in at the moment? Mm-hmm. Spud step, first up, right hand. It's gone very, very wide. Will it come back enough? It's very good pace. Not bad accuracy as well. That's a first good attempt from the spudster. The chief, very easy technique. It's all going. It's there very, very easily.
Isn't the right weight? Need a bit of weight.
The weight is perfection. Have a look at that. The chiefster. Second bowl for the spudster. Oh, he started his way too wide. That's a gutter ball. Ordinary. The chieftain.
Oh, that was too heavy. I've got to stop thinking of the chief.
Easy approach from the chief again. Line. He started this one a little bit wider than the previous delivery. And it looks like it's coming in nicely. Weight, very, very good. But it's going to be a little bit short now. We've seen some in-swing. We've seen one outie. He's coming in from the right. And I think the line's going to miss the pace. He's fine. Real trouble there.
Too much weight on it again.
Here he goes. The line looks good. It's the pace, it's the weight.
Go, Paul, go.
Is he going to knock it out? He has knocked it, but that's three closest there.
I didn't think that one.
They're brown, so brown balls.
Find the chief. You want to measure the
other? No, I can see this
one. Okay.
Yeah, we need to measure this.
Mark, can you do the juniors, please?
Measure this one first, please,
bud. Oh, no. Oh no.
We're only two now.
Two.
Erskine just kicked it. The cameraman kicked it over.
Did I?
No, but you called him over this way and you got him to kick it.
I just said step on all the players.
You're cheating again.
No, I'm not.
How do you think I'm going mentally at the moment?
Mate, we've just got to get up. This is one big end. This is what we do. One big end. Two shots here. We get tied it up and then we'll go to a drive off.
That's better.
One
in. I'm looking at it.
Come on.
Let's go. Come on.
What can the Spuds to do here? Deliberating a little bit more than last time, and he's gone wide, and that is a gutter ball. Gutter ball. Lines up very well. And he might have just gone a little bit hard here, so he's out of the contest as well.
Bit heavy.
Wayne having a go here. Let's look at this one here.
Did Spud just do that?
Yep.
Oh, I missed it. Did you actually bowl it?
Yeah, I did. It was magnificent.
Okay.
Wayne even couldn't believe it. I'll tell you what.
I'm best bowl today.
Well, yeah, I'm back.
The line looks okay again. What about the weighting?
Oh, that looks fantastic. Be right. Be good.
This is not the worst from the chief. Not the worst. The weighting, pretty good. But the Spudster, he's still alive.
That's rubbish.
That's his favourite end.
It's short.
That's going to have to come back a long way. It's short. Line's no good. Rubbish ball. He's going to go. It's the waiting that's the issue. And don't say this much about the chief, but he's had a diet.
I win.
What do you mean?
What do you mean you win?
Best of two ends.
He's closer.
Yeah, but he only won one point. It's best of two ends. I won 2 points on the first one, so I win 2-1.
No, you don't. Point schmoitz, mate.
I
one
won
end
two
each.
Points on my end.
Flynn, take some control. Get in there.
Well, I tell you what, I've seen a lot of high-class sportsmen, and you two aren't.
Have you watched lawn bowling?
Hey, they call me the bowlologist.
Well,
I'm all over
it's
it.
It's the points, not the ends.
It is officially a tie.
Yes.
It is a tie.
This is the time the aggression can come out. Let's get the aggression out. So what it is, the jack's going to be on the end as fast as we can. We'll be able to hit the jack with our bowl. That's it. First one to hit it, it's going to be the winner.
Spud, what are you doing?
You mean what I'm doing? I'm going to hit the jack.
Yeah, with what ball? What's this big boy? You can't... That's 10 pin ball.
Well, I heard the rules. The Commonwealth Gold reigning champions from the last Commonwealth Games.
Do what you got to do.
The rules were hit the jack. They didn't say which ball.
Good luck.
You can't do that. What's going on here?
Theory is right.
Baby, oh. Love me. Yes, you darling. My girl out of sight here. Oh!
It's the chief. The chief. We're saying when he's down, he's lost. Chief, it doesn't matter if you're losing in tennis, you're winning in lawn bowls, you're totally the same temperament.
A lot of fun. It's just so much fun beating Spud. And I can see the synergy between me winning here and Mark winning Commonwealth Games gold.
You think this will inspire? Will that inspire you? When you're down, when it's hot in Delhi in the Commonwealth Games, will you think of the chief?
Definitely, that was a big win thinking of that.
Look, credit where it's due. There's no body work in this, though. It's a great sport, don't get me wrong. Outstanding sport, but... Where's the physicality at? I only come good, mate, when it's flush.
Gonna be so exciting.
He may need mouth-to-mouth, Flynn.
Oh, he definitely needs mouth-to-mouth. Oh, you give it to me. No, you go first, and I'll back him up.
Oh, I don't think I could, mate.
Let's get a coffee.
Come much better, mate. Baby.
Yeah, yeah, ah yeah, ah yeah, ah baby, ah could be, ah you never know, let's try.